Welcome to the Frank D. Lanterman Regional Center's video series. My name is Serbuy Ovsepian, Regional Manager of one of the school age units. In this video, we will provide information about behavior intervention services. Behavior intervention services may be provided when an individual exhibits maladaptive, harmful, socially unacceptable, or developmentally unacceptable behaviors that constitute a danger or have a significant adverse effect on their participation in school, work, or family functioning. There are three routes one could pursue depending on generic resources available and the age of the individual. The first consideration is private or public health insurance. Most private and state-funded insurance programs, such as Medi-Cal, now provide behavior intervention as a covered benefit. Families should follow their insurance company's process for accessing services. Second, for individuals under the age of 21, families may discuss behavior intervention services available through the Individualized Education Plan or the IEP process. Third, if there is no health insurance or the health insurance provider denies the service and services are needed in the home outside of the school hours, Lanterman Regional Center may provide assistance.
Richard was a regional center since he was 2.5 years old. Now he's 8 years old. One of the preschool teacher, she saw that he's a little bit different. And since as a parent, we don't know he has autism, she said, "Oh, why don't you go to find out something, you know, what his symptom or why he behaves such a way, or, you know." So that's why we ask other people, and then some people ask, "Oh, why don't you go to the regional center?" They say, "Oh, regional center?" You know? So we have a coordinator at that time. She referred to the behavior intervention. He didn't have eye contact with even us or other outside parent, or also he play by himself, and also he don't speak, you know. So I mean, he's my first child, so we don't have any experience. Initially, we even visit to the regional center and then did the observation. And also we went to some other therapist like office, see how he interact with object, or how he adapt to the environment. And also, of course, the convenient thing about is they actually came to our home. They teach, a lot of thing is how to cope with kind of stress, or family, you know, it's kind of disrupt at first, you know. So that also very important, as well as what to expect. They explain what's the mechanism behind this behavior intervention. So if without understanding this, it's very difficult, like what's gonna happen or what we're gonna do. They help us to understand more, so that we understand what's the context behind it, why he behaves such a way. So that's why we have a more broad understanding, you know, about what to do. We actually appointed with several agency that actually also through the regional center help. You know, when we go to school, they are actually there. So it's like somebody actually watching over. For example, they provide, they help the morning, they are sitting right next, right across there. They are monitoring and report what's the frequency and whether he follow the teacher's instruction, or whether he, do the assignment. It's a little bit changed after 3 years old. So it is important to get proper education, because it is different than before three, after three. And also we see other parents, other, you know, they gone through the same thing, and so we kind of partner with. And also there's a monthly meeting for Korean parent, so we actually chat together, and then also they tell what's going on with their kid, particular age and particular situation, and so we see what they do and what kind of service they're getting, so we exchange the information. and also kind of friendship, and that's very important. Yeah, very helpful as well. Don't be shy. I mean, I think it's important to open up. A lot of time, they don't wanna. I mean, I don't wanna believe that my son or daughter is autism. So it is important that early detection. I mean, get evaluated. I mean, the help is out there. So it's, you know, why not just if your son or daughter cannot speak or did a certain thing or you're not sure, it's better to act on it and then get some professional opinion and service. And then, you know, why not? I mean, it's a really good service. We are just started. And so we don't know much there. It's like too much. Oh, how are we gonna do this, you know? So meeting with other parents that encourage us, like, okay, you know, it's okay, you know, and you can do this, you know, see different angle or different perspective. And it give a positive, usually, I mean, there's a lot of people out there, a lot of different situations. So it opened up the, wow, this is a new world, new thing, you know? So it's good to associate with the other parent and then talking and then support, and we support each other. We are not alone. Yeah. Well, my hope is this, I want him to grow as just a, and I mean, everybody's different, and, but to understand, you know, to acknowledge the difference and then moving forward together, you know? I think that's the big part of the regional center can do us, yeah, and other people. I mean, regional center, yeah, coordinator is very, very important. It's like a kind of extended family that, I mean, kind of, they know. I mean, it's very, you know, it's hard to share this kind of information to other people because it's kind of intimate thing. But regional center is like a, we can share, we have somebody who can listen and then involve and then kind of develop the plan with us. I mean, go along the, you know, way. It's like a, you know, life kind of partner going together. Yeah, I would recommend connect with somebody and then go to, you know, go to regional center, because there's a lot of, even if there's a lot of service, a lot of things that regional center can do without proper like coordinating, it's difficult to what is fit to us, what to do, you know, we don't know what's out there. Yeah, so yeah, you gotta involve, open up, yeah, yourself. Yeah, take the involve and then be active and don't get discouraged. I mean, get help, help each other. Yeah, that's what I can say to other parents. Yeah, don't just wait. Yeah.
If a family is interested in exploring behavioral intervention services for their loved one, they should talk with their service coordinator to explore what resources are available for different circumstances and different ages. Behavior intervention services are determined by an evaluation. Behavior intervention services are available from various resources that can help their clients and their families. Lanterman Regional Center also offers online behavior intervention orientation training and workshops that are accessible on Lanterman's website. Be sure to speak with your service coordinator about your options or visit our website at lanterman.org for more information on these or any other services our regional center provides.